Greetings, I'm going to share with you the tutorial how to add and subtract fractions that are similar. So we will do the addition of similar fractions first. So let's say addition, we will add. Okay, let's say for example, 7 tenth plus 5 tenth. These fractions are similar because their denominators are the same, which is 10. So, in adding similar fractions, we will just add the numerators and then copy the denominators. It's just that easy. Very easy. So, we add 7 plus 5 equals 12. And then, copy the denominator, which is 10. So, this is now our answer. 7 tenth plus 5 tenth equals 12 tenth. But look, this answer is not in the simplest form. It's in the rule that our final answer should be in the simplest form. As we can see in this fraction, this is an improper one. So all we have to do is to divide the numerator by the denominator. So this will become 12 divided by 10. So 12 divided by 10 is 1. 1 times 10 equals 10. And then 12 minus 10 equals 2. So the answer is, we have a quotient which is 1. That is our answer. Our remainder here, which is 2, becomes our new numerator. And our divisor here, which is 10, will become our denominator. So this is now our answer. But look at it again. Look at the fraction. Okay, as you can see, this fraction is not yet in the simplest form. So we still have to do something about this so that our final answer will really be in the simplest form. So we have to look for the GCF of 2 and 10. So the common factor of 2 and 10, the greatest common factor of 2 and 10 is, greatest common factor of 2 and 10 is 2. Okay, so we have now our answer. Just copy the whole number, which is 1. We have nothing to do with it anymore. It is already the final answer, 1. But the fraction is to be in the lowest term. So 2 divided by 2 is 1. And then 10 divided by 2 equals 5. That's it. This is now our final answer. Final answer. That's it. So adding similar fractions is as easy as this. Just add the numerator, copy the denominator, and then if the answer is in the lowest term, you can stop there already. Okay, so that's it. Okay, how about in subtracting fractions that are similar? Okay, so we will subtract using the same fractions here. 7 10 minus 5 10. Okay, 7 tenths minus 5 tenths equals, again the same rule, just do the mathematical operation with the numerator and copy the denominator. So 7 minus 5, we have here 2. Just copy the 10 here. So this is now our answer. 7 minus 5 equals 2. Just copy the denominator, which is 10. Then look at this closely. As you can see, this fraction can be simplified. Can still be simplified. So our GCF here, our GCF is 2. So meaning of GCF, greatest common factor. So 2 divided by 2, we have 1. And then 10 divided by 2, we have 5. So this is now our final answer. Final answer. That's it. So adding and subtracting similar fractions is just easy as this. You just do the numerator, you add them, you subtract them, and then just copy their denominators. But here's the thing, your answer should be in the simplest or lowest form or lowest term. Thank you. That's it.